Good morning, children. Let us learn exercise given on chapter 4. Choto C says snake. New words. C L E V E R. Clever. C L E V E R. Clever. E A G E R. Eager. E A G E R eager. P I C T U R E picture. P I C T U R E picture. D I double F E R E N D different. D I double F E R E N D different. S N A K E S snakes. S N A K E S snakes. D A N G E R O U S dangerous. D A N G E R O U S dangerous. P O I S O N O U S poisonous. P O I S O N O U S poisonous. I N S E C T S insects. I N S E C T S insects. S T R A N G E strange. S T R A N G E strange. C R A W L crowd. C R A W L crowd. C R E A T U R E S creatures. C R E A T U R E S creatures. I N T E R E S T I N G interesting. I N T E R E S T I N G interesting. W I N D O W window. W I N D O W window. A S L double E P asleep. A S L double E P asleep. M I D N I G H T midnight. M I D N I G H T midnight. B R A V E brave. B R A V E brave. S C R E A M S screams. S C R E A M S screams. B E D R double O M bedroom. B E D R double O M bedroom. T O R C H L I G H T torchlight. T O R C H L I G H T torchlight. T O M O double R O W tomorrow. T O M O double R O W tomorrow. Right, true or false? Chotu is a clever boy. True. Chotu likes to watch TV. False. Chotu doesn't like to read books. False. All snakes are not poisonous. True. There is a snake on the window. False. Choose the correct answer. Chotu's father buys him many books. Chotu is looking at the book with his father. The king cobra is dangerous. Snakes do not have ears. Snakes crawl on their bellies. Question answers. What is Chotu looking at? Chotu is looking at a picture book. What is Chotu looking at? Chotu is looking at a picture book. What is the book about? The book is about snakes. What is the book about? The book is about snakes. What do snakes eat? Snakes eat rats, small animals, insects, frog, and fish. What do snakes eat? Snakes eat rats, small animals, insects, frogs, and fish. How do snakes move? Snakes move on their bellies. How do snakes move? Snakes move on their bellies. Why does Chotu scream? Chotu screams because he sees a snake on the window. Why does Chotu scream? Chotu screams because he sees a snake on the window. What is there on the window? There is a long rock on the window. What is there on the window? There is a long rock on the window. Why does Chotu think there is a snake on the window? Chotu thinks there is a snake on the window because he is thinking about snake. Why does Chotu think there is a snake on the window? Chotu thinks there is a snake on the window because he is thinking about snakes. Homework. Write the given exercises in your homework book and learn it. Thank you.